Okay, we're live. Sorry, it took a good minute there. Oh, I gotta adjust the DPS now because I have a new mouse, finally a Logitech mouse. About fucking time. This controller, why is it? Wait, no, this mouse. Shit. Get manually adjusted. I probably keep these at 70. Actually, now that I think about it, let me look at this build. What do I have here? Off the record. Why did I have off the? Oh. Iron Will is not good for. You know what? Bite the Bullet would be better if I have Solidarity. If I'm injured, you know? Without using med kits, okay. Resilience is. Actually, that is pretty good. I would absolutely do. Oh, fuck. I need an exhaustion perk. There we go. This with like, oh yeah, I should do the build that I've done before here. Actually, Lucky Break, Overcome, Bite the Bullet, and this would be like a healing perk or Botany Knowledge, something similar to it. Not a second chance perk, but something else for healing. I actually don't know what to put. I actually don't know. I could just do circle healing as a backup, and I guess we'd run. I'll be toxic for a minute here. Why not? I do have Raid Shadow Legends on right now. Off to the side. I forgot if Persona 4 music would copyright me. I don't think it does. Persona 5 doesn't, then this absolutely should not. Oh, the sponsorship's going pretty well too. We've hit the 20th player, new player joined through my stream link, which is awesome, my sponsor link. Which if you do exclamation point raid, R-A-I-D, you'll get a link in the chat to sign up for Raid Channel Legends. You can play on PC actually. This campaign actually is looking for more people to play on PC instead of just mobile. And right now I'm very hooked. I'm so hooked I'm playing on a second account right now. That's has much more progression compared to my first account. Changing the res a little bit. It's window mode right now. I can show the champions here. I need items right now or gear. I am doing gear requirements, so you can see we got a bunch of legendaries, and I've been 5-starring and 6-starring guys, and then ascending them too with, you know, the pink stars, obviously. Ascending, which is like prestiging characters. It's basically like upgrading their current star level, or their star rank, I guess is what you would call it. But this is common, though. That's the only problem with this. Oh, you know what? I kinda wanted to experiment this because I saw Coconut RTS's video. He's been testing his Huntress without crossplay. So he's been playing on PC only. I'm going to attempt to get a Survivor game on PC only. It's likely not going to happen though. I am pretty sure. I still do want to finish Persona 4 Golden, but you know, that game dragged on for so long for me, to the point where I think at one point I streamed like 5 hours of that. It was just dialogue, dialogue, dialogue. There's a lot of dialogue in Persona 4. I don't want to equip common, but like I need the full set right now. Especially if I'm going to be doing dungeons stuff. They both have to give off the same stat here. Upgraded up to 8. Oops, I didn't mean to do that. Wow, wait, did it fail at 4? What? Oh, this is sad. Okay. Who is this for? Hellfreak? Okay. I'm doing Hellfreak just because I like the look of this character. There's no stat-wise or strategic-wise of why he's on the team and why he's ascended at 5 stars as well. He looks cool, and it's like, he's not reviewed much, because I think he's very new. I'm not sure. I don't keep track of raid champions. Got Legends, Hellfreak. Hellfreak is, this is recent, like, it's not even, like a handful of months ago. Use the ability to swap HP with an enemy and some buff stealing, but he is all single target to prove difficult to use in your team with a really low base defense. He does have incredibly fast base speed. He may have some niche uses. This is a good review. This is a really good review. I like to hear the cons for sure. Damage rating 1.6 attack multiplier. Overall grading average. I guess that's okay. That's okay. I do want to eventually get a. Oh wow, we have a full. We actually have. Okay, everybody here. And I can't wait for the PC killer to tunnel us. Which is probably not going to happen though. It's just. He sees my flashlight and he sees 3 toolboxes. Or she. Or they. They're going to. They'll be disappointed. They'll be disappointed. They'll probably be like, oh, I gotta play a little sweaty. I am using a more common exhaustion perk right now with Overcome. I know I don't like running Sprint Burst or... Yes, even Dead Hard, even though that sounds surprising. I don't like using Dead Hard. I don't like using it. Dead Hard's a little 50-50 chance of like, I'm gonna absolutely get away and do a window vault or a pallet vault or something. The other is like, oh, he waited out on it, predicted it. Nowadays, it's easy for the killer to tell if the survivor does have Dead Hard and they're like holding it for a bit until the right moment, which ends up not being the right moment. All right, Lampkin Lane. Okay, I didn't even get to look at this. I started far away from the killer. Oh, he's already here. Oh, it's the Blight? That's Blight. I like the Blight. I do like playing against Blights. There were 2 people down here? Oh no, I got stuck. I wasn't looking behind me. Just unhook her and get out of here. Get out of here. Do not heal me. Get out. Just leave. He's coming back. He's coming back. You're blocking her. Oh no. Yo, the Cheryl over there is like, what the fuck is happening? I made a big mistake. I actually don't know how the flashlight didn't work. It was right on him too. I had the angle right. I made a mistake taking. I didn't look behind me, and there were bushes here. What are you doing? Oh. Okay. Sparing the team, I think. Okay. That was rough. That was rough. We all heal? Can we all heal? He's not coming back. That's rough. First game of the stream, it's kind of... Well, my lucky break is almost gone. Oh! It's okay, Rid. It's okay. Where's the other Michaela? Oh. What is happening? The DPI! Oh! Oh, 60% is not ideal. I'm gonna just hide right here. What? Hold on. Oh, it was at 70. Okay, that makes a lot of sense. It makes a lot of sense. It's okay. It's okay. Cheryl and oh, never mind. The Cheryl's over there. We can help her out. Oh, wait. Never mind. Is he over that Cheryl's body? Or not Cheryl, the other Michaela's body. Okay, just go ahead. I can't find the other Michaela. Or Cheryl, I mean. Oh. Yeah, we should actually pick her up. We need to pick her up. This is such a flop. First game of the day. The one map that Blight's not really known to do well. Actually doing well. Because we're messing up. Yes. We're healing her. Healing her. Okay, they're fine. Which way is it coming? Which way? I have circle of healing, and I could bless. I wish I took Iron Heal or Iron Will instead. Lucky Break is already gone. This is such an exposed totem. What was that? Oh, that was the snowman. Okay. Yeah, I can do this. Sloppy Butcher, too. I'm curious what else the Blight has here. I'm very curious here with Sloppy Butcher too. I don't normally run Sloppy Butcher on Blight. Okay, he's focused on somebody else. Oh, that was quick. I come back over here. Yeah, he is. Oh. Oh. My DPI is still kind of crazy with my mouse. Oh, he's going that way. Damn. He was looking a lot. Okay. 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 Yeah. Why does it feel so weird? Hmm. I thought he was gonna keep. Okay. Nice. Oh, he's going back for pressure. He can get rid of any. There's 3 out of 4 people that he can get rid of right now at 5 jets. To be fair, this Logitech mouse isn't. It's not too bad so far. I might have to change the DPI. Unless he had barbecue, he's probably watching the stream. That's why he went into the locker. If he just immediately looked this way with barbecue, his first instinct was to turn around at the garage pallet. It is kind of weird. Expect the expected when we have TTV in our name, like it's bound to happen. At least we're getting some gens done. He really came this way. Why does it feel so zoomed in now? I don't know. He feels really weird, actually. Is that a player? Yeah, tell me that's not a player. Hold on a second. Oh, it's not. Okay. I'm gonna just, you know, chill right here. That wasn't supposed to be a pun. I literally say that. I say chill all the time. Okay. Yeah, he comes back. Okay. I gotta take the hit. Okay. I'm gonna be out of the game here pretty soon. I don't know if the pallet's still. Oh, he didn't go the other way. Oh, there is no pallet. Oh, wait, there is! Okay! I wasn't too sure he was looking behind him. He was, sort of moonwalking, so I can't see his red light. That's rough. That was a rough start. That was a terrible start. It was my fault with the flashlight bullshit. Wow, I somehow pipped up from that? Really? Huh. Oh, it's low rank, so I assume, yeah. There were like 2 people. I think one of the... one of these guys we're watching the stream to. Oh, please find the hatch. Oh, it's like right there. Oh,
wow.
I fucked up. I fucked the team over. I gotta look at my DPI right now. Sensitivity from 1200 to 2400. Oh, I didn't set another limit to this, which I should have. Change current speed to delete DPI. To change current speed to DPI shift speed, click this. Oh, it's at 2400 now. Yeah, I need this tooth extraction to happen. Like, it's such a terrible week to do it, to even try to figure out right now. It's so bad to do it this week. Like, nobody wants to do any appointments until, like, not even the week after the holidays, but like, oh, the first week of January. I can't get my booster until the second week of January. You know what? I'm gonna do this instead. I'll do the classic build. I'll do the classic build that I've been doing a lot during my time as a Survivor main. At the time, I was playing a lot of Cheryl. I forgot to get rid of my old mouse right here. It wasn't wrapped up or anything. I can't wait to replace the keyboard, though. I mean, these are going to be backups now because they still function. It's just like, I need a better one right now. These were supposed to be like temporary anyway. Replacing Red Dragon with Logitech is like, that's a power play right there. I would go Iron. It does recommend me to do Iron Will. What did I use that wasn't Iron Will? I forgot. Spine Chill? I think? Yeah, it was Spine Chill. Problem is, I won't be quiet if I'm hopping in a locker sometimes. Or do we play cheap here? Spawning hatch by the shack, which probably still won't help. Exclamation point raid, you'll get a sponsor link under my name to sign up for raid. For raid challenges for PC, not mobile, but you can also sign up on mobile as well if you want to. The campaign's actually looking for more PC players. Can't believe I have this ninja champion. Ninja. I don't even know what he's currently doing, by the way. I don't even know his full name, Tyler something. Actually, no, Tyler was like his middle name. Is he even... He is back on Twitch? He is back on Twitch. I didn't even know that. Oh, yeah, because Mixer... Mixer shut down, that's right. I totally forgot. Fuck that company. The things they were allowing... Yeah, on Mixer was fucking terrible. And the worst part is they their headquarters is in my city too. They have the balls to do racism in their conference meetings, and I don't know what else they were doing. Some other discrimination shit. Oh yeah, it was owned by Microsoft. Microsoft bought them, that's right. I don't know why I never looked at this before. People are actually making money on Facebook gaming too. That's actually kind of crazy. Oops. I had to promote my Facebook posts on my gamer page just for people to like. Just to get some likes and views, or not views, just likes. Like, nobody really tunes into the streams, so it's like, it's not even worth it. Now Twitch is trying to do this whole promote, like, almost like promotion thing. It's just kind of stupid. Oh yeah, Boost. It was something like Boost the Stream or something like that, right? They don't want to use the word promote. Because there's third-party programs that does that shit with bots. And that's how people get their streams raided by bots. And like, they get banned. Sadly. Even though it's not their fault. That was an issue for a while. We all spawn together, that's something. That's the one thing they need to absolutely fix, is like, why even give us... Someone's looking at me. Oh, it's an Oni. Why even give us the offering where we can all start together? And that happens most of the time without the offering. Oh. I can use this for later. He took a peek over here.
What happened?
He's on Steve. Oh my, oh, she has technician, I can tell. It regressed a little bit without a notification. That latency. Yo, the latency. What is that latency? Who's lagging like that? Hello? Oh my god. Oh my god. Whoa! Why am I at 100? What happened? Why am I at 100? That's a first. That's a first. Yo, why am I... Am I an EU? What's going on? Normally, if I'm at 100, I'm... That's like EU stuff. That's like League of Legends shit right there. I do have an EU West League of Legends account. This, don't judge me. Oh my god, the ping is going up. Oh, is it because of her? I can't even click her profile at all. You can't do that anymore? Maybe a little bit. I swear it's not me lagging. I swear. I need a locker now. Oh, here we go. Oh, can I? I can just do a. No, I can't do a. No, shift tab doesn't work. You used to be able to click the profiles. Like, on here. That's kind of weird. Yeah. I fixed my mouse because last game, a DPI was just off completely. Oh. And now, like, we're having latency issues from another player. He's gonna come back over here. Yeah. This is, I've learned this technique. Watch this technique. He's gonna go over here. Oh. You don't see me. He does. And Steve kind of ruined it. I don't know why he stayed right there. He has, yeah, Trail of Torment? No, he didn't kick it. Never mind. Nah, wait, actually, I really don't know why it was yellow then, because he didn't kick it. What is it looking like right now? Oh, it's still jumping pretty hard. That Mikaela was running at 300 ping for a minute. Oh, she's dead on hook. How'd that happen already? God damn it. Wait, is he going after the Jake? Wait, where was she at? How is she over there? Hey, where is he? Where is he? Are they still in that corner? Yeah, they are. Okay. Oh. Yo, it's, I don't know who's, what? Oh, the timing. But he still has it, right? Oh. Oh yeah, he does. Oh. Whoa. Okay. Oh, what? That dude was zooming. I forgot, like, collision's not really a thing with him. I totally forgot, but you know, he was zooming pretty quick there. Oh, I'm, oblivious. In game and real life. I almost missed that. Somehow Mikaela hasn't taken the heat at all this whole time. And even we did lose a Fang, but we got four gens done. Oh, he trailed back over here. Yo, who's giving them blood? What's going on here? He's waiting for me to die? Mikaela, please. You are my last chance. Oh. Well. The other one went into a locker. That was kind of winnable. It was kind of winnable. I don't know what happened there. That was such a laggy game. Okay, I can see her profile now. Like, I'm surprised we're finding a bunch of games. That Michaela was like 300 ping for a good minute. Then again, it could be the killer too. There's a one private player. It's poor Fang though. Huh. It has to be the killer's ping, right? And why were we getting so much lag from that? That was insane. Absolutely insane. Ooh. He can hear that locker too. If he was smart enough, if he had ears. Yeah, he's looking around. I don't know why he did that. Like, he can hear that. He should be able to hear that. He dropped him. Is he be checking lockers now? Look at his view. I think he was watching the stream. I have already caught on. Hatches at the shack. Oh, yes, 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 use that. Oh, he ran the wrong way, my guy. Oh! Oh! Hello? The hatch is right there. The hatch! The hatch! What? Steve! No! He ran past by it. He's gonna play with his food here. Literally play with his food. He's gonna close that. Oh wait, my voice mod app opened up finally. And
Oh wow, it cut off. Why did it do that? Oh, my soundboard. Oh, it cut off like that. Why did it cut? It cuts off like that. What? There we go. God damn it. What was causing that? Hold on. Noise suppression? I actually don't know now. I took off noise suppression.
Holy fuck, man. I forgot about my voice changer too. Oh my god, I totally forgot my voice changer was on. Oh man, okay. Might sound more bassier. That's because I'm using voice mod, not my mic properties. That was a bust. That was a winnable game. I was saying, like, she keeps entering and then exiting out the locker. He's gonna know. He's gonna hear that. And then he just picks the right locker. I don't blame him. I might have to lower. Yeah, I really have to lower myself. I'm hitting the yellow. After taking down. Oh, I took out compressor as well. That's why. Maybe lower the gain a bit, maybe lower the threshold on the limiter a little bit like this. I think that should be fine. So that means the gain volume's gonna have to be a little lower. And the music. Cause I have two settings for that. Oh wow, yeah, the music's gotta go down. It has way more volume. No wait, no, this is Discord. Okay, Discord was louder than me. What's music's limiter? It's not that. Okay, it's actually pretty low. Alright. We can go back to Persona 5 music. Hex Bussy, okay. You need to chill. I might have to put this back up. Maybe 60 instead. I think Killer, if I'm playing Killer later, like, that'd be a terrible play. If I started at 70. I have not heard the song before. Wait a minute. Opening version. Uh-oh. Don't DMCA me, please. And that song's well, it's too chill. Where's like my music? Like, come on now. Maybe I shouldn't do royal music. Hey, here we go. Get a little upbeat kind of funk and jazz type kind of music. so far, all these games have been, the two games here.
They ask you how you are, you just have to say that you're fine, when you're not really fine, but you just can't get into it because they would never understand.
I mean, that's pretty much it. That's and sometimes it's also... Some, it's usually that, too. Okay, one thing about the Logitech, what is this? G502 Hero? Like, the scroll wheel is, like, loose. That thing scrolls pretty easily. Like, I don't know if I can adjust that manually. I might have to fix that up. Of course it's a corn map. Of course it is. Well, to be fair, the killer's like, fuck. I'm figuring out the button that's fucking with my DPI. Is that a Bubba? Snowman does not work with Bubba, by the way. I'm just saying. That was a Bubba. Wait, is he M1-ing? Am I wrong? It's not Bubba? It looked like it was him. Okay, no ruin. He's, he might have some- Oh my! Okay. I want to get back in there. Oh, it was too late. It was too late. He might show up over here. Oh no. Okay, DPI is kind of. I'm looking around here, just making sure. It's not bad. I just need to know what buttons I'm pressing on here below my middle mouse button. That's. Oh. 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 Why are you M1-ing? What in the world? What in the world? Oh, yeah, it's Franklin's too. Oh, he's gonna keep the map. Oh, he blocked me off from that side. I don't know which way he's gonna be coming from. I'm going into a dead zone doing this. He's only M1-ing too. I'm guessing because he saw the items that we had, I guess. Oh, no sir. I don't think I can. I did cut off the chase. Okay. Okay. I guess. Where's that hit validation with the one time for the survivors, you know? The bullshit hit validation just actually didn't happen that time. I need to learn how to, like, vacuum the fucking pallet. My, map is actually gonna disappear here real soon. Oh. Wait. He didn't bring anything. Okay, okay. Bubba didn't bring anything. Ooh, he's tricking himself to M1-ing. Yeah, we're kinda fucked. I'm not gonna lie. Once he sees three of us here, he's definitely using the... Oh my god, the speed. He's definitely using chainsaw. He sees me, he's gonna go straight back to me. Oh, never mind. Okay. See if he runs back around here. I could probably stun him. No? He's chasing Nancy out. Okay. Fuck. Circle healing. We were doing progress on that other gen. He didn't kick that gen. He doesn't seem to have barbecue. The gen down there, yeah, okay. Oh, he's using it. Okay, nope. He's just revving. I have to go and help. He's actually okay. He actually used it. She's already dead on hook. Oh, why are you shaking? Oh, that's kind of fucked. Okay. Let me just... You, Where is he? I don't know. I don't want him to just bait out on the... on the down body. Yeah, that hasn't been kicked yet. Oh, fuck. I fucked that part up. Now he's looking back over here. Can I make it? Oh, fuck. I can't strafe for the life of me, too. Where's he going? Okay. You haven't opened any of these doors yet. Where's he going? Yeah, open the doors. That's what he has to do. Oh, okay, he did it. He actually did it. I have no vision. Uh-oh. That one's broken. And I used it. Oh! He went over the window. Okay, okay, okay. There's no pallet here. I'll make that. Well, at least I took him to the other side of the map. That's okay. Why am I why am I at 100? That's rough. Oh, fuck. Turning off crossplay and like this shit happens now. Yeah. Oh, she's speeding. Okay. Huh? Oh. There's like nothing over here. Oh wait, there was a pallet over here. That's just going straight for me, right? Come on, Bubba. Bubba, please! There's two of us here! Oh my god! I haven't cleansed a totem or anything. I'm just gonna chill right here. Cause he's coming, he's probably gonna head over here. He had no mind to... He did not mind yoing me out of the game when he saw me. Oh, he found Nancy. Okay. I'm gonna unhook the Dwight. I don't know where, what side he's on right now. Oh, she's dead on hook. That fucking sucks. Oh, he has leader. I'll heal you first. You got the leader buff. He's not hooking her. He's done this twice, leaving the kid on the ground. I need a new item too. I lost my map. I think I did. I saw it on the ground, but I don't know if I could pick it up. It's a fucking green key. Oh, is he just slugging now? Okay. The map was dropped over here with Franklin's. Yeah, it's right here. Wait, what the fuck? Oh, it's just depleted. Yeah, you know, I'm just gonna... That's barbecue. There's no way he sees me, right? I blend in the corn, boy. Okay, you've been on the ground for way too long. Okay, we can get the rescue. I kind of do need rescue points. What is happening? Oh, she has inner healing. I can get another gen done here. He kicked this one. We can spare a little bit of time. He's coming this way. He's like right there. Do we commit? Do we commit? It's a bad idea. It's a bubba. It's a bad idea. It's a bubba. Oh, I could have tapped it. No, I'm not jumping it. You're crazy. Okay. I don't know about that. I don't know about that. What is he doing? You want me to do something?
They ask you how you are, you just have to say that you're fine. When you're not really fine, but you just can't get into it because they would never understand.
I wish I played longer. Oh, if I played this, would be really loud. I don't need to play that right now. Oh, I guess I'll recover? I guess? I don't know what he's doing. Nah, he's coming back. I don't even know what direction he's coming from. Hey, God pallet's still here. I'm gonna run where there's no pallets. Oh. Oh. Oh, hey, there's a pal in this corner. I'll just do some inner healing. Great, creative decision on changing the name. It's definitely... What a transition from inner strength to inner healing. Wait, what? Oh. Oh, this is Jen here. So there's... Is there one in the main house? What the f- He has Jolt? Sir, you have Jolt? He's just having fun right now. I feel like he has something for endgame. I think he does, because everybody's been hooked twice. I think I have a feeling he might have no way out. Oh, he's just dead. Okay. Uh-oh. Leave me alone. Oh, I went the wrong way. I wasn't looking. I was doing the shitty straights. Oh. Oh, I thought I was safe. I was not safe. You know, even if he swung all the way from there, I wouldn't even be surprised if it hit me. I wouldn't even be surprised if it did. If he even attempted it. Oh god, I'm not gonna make this. Yeah. No, sir, I don't have dead heart. Actually, you should know, because I have head on. What do you want, sir? My skin's not for sale. At least offer a bowl of chili. I'm gonna... Don't let anybody pick me up. I will crawl my way out. I'll leave in disgrace. No. Alright, if he picks up one of you guys, you know what? I'm not gonna... Oh, he wants a race. Oh, no. Oh, no. You know what? Yeah, I should stall some time for the K to just die on the ground. Okay. Oh, well. He's gonna pick up one person. He's gonna pick up the wrong guy, even though he wanted to pick up that person. Oh. I guess not. That's happened before. It is kind of good to see non-sweats on without crossplay on. Pumpkin eater. I've been called that in a long time. It's because my first name is Peter. Poor Dwight, though. This scroll wheel is insane. It's like the scroll wheel itself has low sensitivity or high sensitivity. They did not fix the scroll wheel well. I might have to go back to my Red Dragon one. I might have to like take the Logitech mouse apart. Lolly Aesthetic, thank you for following. Welcome to the Sushi Dojo. But doing cheat with Slug Race? I don't know what you're talking about. I don't know what you're talking about. I'll fix this mouse later. They gave me a faulty one. Actually, you know what? I blame myself because I bought a renewed one. I didn't expect it to come in that early too, because my new keyboard won't be coming in until Friday. Christmas Eve, somehow. Amazon, they'll do it. I don't know. Oh, it feels so much better now. Back on the Red Dragon mouse. The head-on strats is not working anymore. Oh man, especially with the Franklin's Bubba, which came out of nowhere. I shouldn't be surprised by that. Just run no mither and with a med kit. I'm not gonna do anything with those guys. No. I was gonna switch over to Leon. And I gotta remember to do some killer games. Hour went by that quick. Technically, it was like 4 games already, right? To be fair, my gen work fucking sucks, so I'll just run gen-related perks. I have not played the game since the reset, so... how many days has that been? 7 days? It's been a full week. A full week I didn't touch this game. What else is good for gens? I forgot now. Stakeout's kinda... meh. Okay. See the aura of regressing gens. This is kind of a bad combo. I'm not even synergizing. I'm not even looking for synergy. I'm just picking out perks that help out with gens. Something relatable to gens. Wait, for the people was, no, that's like off the hook, right? Oh, it's off of healing. I become the obsession. I can imagine the killer running obsession related perks. It's gonna suck. Yeah, there's also ones that are like renamed too. Like this technician and this does it, it's almost kind of the same thing. I'll just run with no perks. I'm okay with that. I'll bring in a med kit, which is fair. I might end the campaign, the sponsor campaign pretty soon, just because I don't think there's going to be more people playing the game here or signing up with my link. 20 out of 30 is like good, considering the expectation was 5 people signing up and then we ended up with 20. I leveled this guy up just because he looked cool. She's fucking cool, even though she's a support. I actually don't even know what she does. Does she revive? No, she removes buffs. Okay. Or debuffs. Blocks debuffs. Okay. Places a stun on a target enemy one turn as well. HP burn debuff. Oh, wow. Okay. She decreases defense and also does burn damage? That's kind of fucked. That's kind of fucked. Yo, I should do like a multi thing here before the game starts. It's just so this thing can run in the background. Wait, this is the wrong one. This is multi? I have to complete this once. I haven't done it yet. Take another support. Hey, Yamaoka. That's a trapper, okay. Hopefully with the reworked add-ons, maybe. Maybe. Okay, alright, I'm leaving. Just fucking take me. Just fucking take me now. Just fucking take me.
They ask you how you are, you just have to say that you're fine. When you're not really fine, but you just can't get into it because they would never understand.
I would just walk away. I would just walk away. I deserve it. First skill check failed, and I was thinking about running a technician build. Are you taking me, man? Are we backpacking? What's that one perk? I forgot what it was. Don't hook me yet. I'm thinking of that perk. What's that Legion perk? Are we actually backpacking? Mad Grit, that's what I'm thinking of. He doesn't have Mad Grit. You've disappointed me. I just gave him the free down after that one, the first failed skill check. Yes, heal me fully. Minions, heal me. Where are you going, Tap? Hey, come back. There was somebody else over there. Confront this tap right here. How dare you? How dare you, huh? Huh? How dare you, huh? Huh? You didn't bother healing me, tap? Huh? I'm gonna take that gold chain, tap. Oh wait, no, that's your badge, isn't it? Wait, you have a gold chain with your badge? Has that always been a thing? Oh, it's not a gold chain. That's a fake. It's a fake. It's just beads. I'm out. I'm leaving. I'm out of here. Actually, I haven't seen a trap animation with Snowman. How does that work? Who's over here? Wait, does this push her? No, it doesn't. Okay. Where is he being taken? Why you just stand there and let him hit you? Let me hit you. Because I messed up a skill check and I gave up. Oh, and also get stick. Thank you for the follow. Welcome to the Sushi Dojo. I failed the first skill check after saying that I was going to run a technician build. And I decided to do nothing with it. And then I played... how I'm feeling right now here. Where is it? Where is it?
They ask you how you are, you just have to say that you're fine. And you're not really fine, but you just can't get into it because they would never understand.
Oh. This is the life of no crossplay. Oh, I think he wanted to use it on me. Ma'am? I need to see this. I think I'm gonna get hit by it. It's gonna be like, it's gonna be like, Bubba with the chainsaw. I can go through the snowman. Oh, first try! You have to let me go now. It's fate. That was the first attempt. Oh, what? There you go. Listen now, this is a sacrificial circle. What's going on here? Oh. Oh. Plus it's low MMR matching. Actually, not low MMR matching, because without crossplay, they're literally just grabbing players with crossplay off. So it could be a range of low to high MMR. So like old DBD, or how it should be. You know, casually. This is basically casual DBD right now. Can I do it in the first try? Never mind, okay. Oh yeah, I'm gonna do that. Oh, the grunting. You need to chill. Let's see here. First try! Okay. Second try. No. No! Do not disarm me! Aww. Oh, he messed it up. You were gonna walk into that. Oh. Poor Adam. I almost forgot his name too. almost forgot his name for a second. That took a pause. Oh, I thought you wanted to do the thing. Oh, you didn't set that trap up, though. No, do not touch me. Now you have to reset it. Oh, what? I do need some points, though. I actually do need some points. I was about to run Nomither with a med kit. That would have been fun. Actually, I guess the other two are probably doing gen. Actually, I just need the gen points. The other two are probably rushing a gen right now. Oh wait, two of them are over there. I think? Yeah, as expected. Let me get some healing points here. How much healing am I gonna get? Okay. Oh! You know, I forgot that that pops up even when I'm injured. I guess we could switch over and see how killer is with crossplay off. Are they coming here? Only one. Oh, he's cleansing the Noed. Oh. This is gonna be like two races in a row here. Two games in a row with a race. What's wrong with his body? Why is it? Okay, there we go. Can you, oh, he just wants to die. He just wants to die. Oh, they didn't cleanse it. Oh. Line up. You better line up equally here. Nobody cheat. The Adam's cheating. What? The Nia took a head start. Why do I have to crow? The fuck? I just gotta hit the trap. Oh, never mind. Oh, I'm making her start over. Whoa, what the fuck was that flash? Loading screen. I need to spend my blood points, but I have over 2k items for everybody, so I don't know. That's not surprising. Wait. Does that even make any sense? Evader. Evader at iridescent? Okay, well, you know. Whatever. I'm not even gonna question it. Yeah, okay, this makes sense because I've broken some escapes. That's... yeah. Huh, okay. You know, it's... weird grading system. I didn't really get any points. I have over 2k add-ons and offerings on everything, on everybody. I could just switch to killer right now. Give me an intermission here. Hold on. Give me 1 second. Oh, yeah, I have everybody P3'd. I think I only have Clown. Clown with a Christmas skin. Okay, yeah. And I have, like, do I have two people with the Blight skin? Oh, I do. Okay, yeah. Okay. Trapper, Blight with the Blight skin, and then my Wraith, because I'm a Wraith main. garbage Wraith main. Nobody wants to play against a Wraith. Oh, yeah, what's going on? Well, technically, I first started playing in 2018-ish. This account is not that old, though. First account I did have, like, a few hundred hours in. I think this account is almost 800 hours in. Yeah, 730 hours in right now. I played when, well, the game is still broken, when the game was even more broken. I'm trying to remember how the old nurse blinks were. I'm trying to remember. I think it was a 5-blink nurse. I think, yeah, that's right. She was, I think it was 5 blinks. Pallet vacuuming is still a thing, which is insane. That's been around for years. And hooks used to be if you sabotage a hook, it'd be permanent. I kind of remember that. Okay, I think I played a few months. I stopped playing because I didn't care for the game at the time. A few months into its release, because then I started playing Friday the 13th, because both those games came out around the same time. And then, like, everybody was jumping on the Friday the 13th bandwagon during that time. So, oh, it was 2017. Dang, that was that long ago. Dead by Daylight, it's like, what, 2016? Around that time, yeah. Initial release was 2016. So when was the full release? Oh, it was June 16th, okay. Wow, it was on console like a year later. That's such a bad move. That is a bad move. They rushed a year in. All right, let me get some things in here before I switch back to the screen. Should I just troll? I should probably just troll out. That's hella weird. Dude, the game used to be so broken back then. It was insane. Oh, I forgot about my keyboard thing. Let me open up this app right now. I need a place to put it too. Actually, no, I don't. Oh, it's... That's fair, actually. Yeah, that's fine. me just ready up right now. I need to do an offering too. I don't know what to pick. Oh wait. Get your new keyboard? No, I got the new mouse and it sucks. I forgot that it was a renewed one. So the scroll wheel is like very loose and it's the sensitivity on it is insane. Should I just bring party streamers? I'm gonna be toxic. This is a toxic build. Oh, I didn't auto this dungeon? Oh my god. They were standing here the whole time. I might have to like manually take the mouse apart, fix up the scroll wheel. Come on, these spiders, man. Oh, I thought for a second the music was disabled. It wasn't. Game audio was. I forgot the key to play. The key to play killers to play at a low quality. Let me know when you want to hang out again. That was fun, dude. Yeah. Man. Those burgers were crazy, though. And then Spider-Man was fucking awesome. Okay, I can't do multi-battle? Oh, because this is next. Oh, yeah, I have to keep playing. Okay, I'm just gonna keep this off to the side and make sure that game is still running to the next stage. Oh, they give me this map. Actually, this is perfect. Oh, don't kick that door. Keep that door closed. So this is basically just a totem build, overdoing it. It's an overkill totem build. Thrill Hunt will let me know when they're working on one. Ah. Oh, somehow that lunge worked out. Oh, he actually pulled it down. Okay. Respect. Oh, I couldn't swing because of the animation on that. Oh shit, you move so fast. Yeah, it's not even with the add-ons too. This is just how normal he, I have to drop chase with him here. I'm still following him for a quick second. He's going to keep running. I'm going to check. My game sound is not like all the way up, by the way. Yes. Okay. I forgot that, Blessing Totems kind of counters my build. Okay. Oh, okay. They're dropping these pallets, though. Where's it? Wait. Was that one getting progress? There was another gen that was just getting progress. I guess this is the one I just passed by. I think. Mm-hmm. We're gonna run back to it. Oh, because I didn't kick it. I'm gonna ignore her. They don't wanna. Yeah. They have. Stuff to bless. That sucks. They have perks to bless totems. It's kind of rough out here. Okay, he's kicking. Okay. This guy knows how to loop. Oh my god, yeah, he does. Why is he unusually fast? What's going on here? Really? Okay. Oof. Oof. Two gens lost, no hook. That's rough. Okay, free hit there. Didn't have to drop the pallet. That's one of the stronger pallets. I don't get a notification of where that one got blessed. That's kind of rough. That counter. Oh, wait. That's fine. I didn't uncloak. Oh, she's fucked. Oh, come on. Okay. I have to kick that one. I might actually lose this one. I hear the blessed totem over there. Can I catch the blaze with this? Wait, what? Dude, I got so fucking confused. Like, did she run into me? Oh my god, wasted haunted grounds too. That fucking sucks. This is a rough game. This might be a 4K escape right here. I'm calling it. Yeah, free hit there for her. Like, it's not good for me. Yeah, I'm not surprised by that. This is the price you pay. Oh, my fucking devour is gone too. So now I have no perks. Wait, did they? No? Okay, I thought I could get a swing there. I'm so rusty playing killer. Oh, okay, yeah, they're rotating here. There were two people here. I want her over there. They're running around still. Oh, she's right here. Okay, you're not like a weird pre-dropper. That's fine. Yeah. I forgot No Ed was one of the perks. I actually forgot. Sorry, Tuts, gotta put you down here. If I can. I forgot I even had this. There's no pallet here. Oh, there is here. Where's the other one? Mm-hmm. He has borrowed time for her. There's one right there. I think the doors have been prepped. And then she's gonna get picked up. I gotta remember that he has borrowed time. It's not clutch because none of them have been hooked. Okay, no, it's still up. Someone dropped, I think. I think. I thought I heard somebody drop. I thought I heard a female voice. Okay. Ah. Let's see if it's a borrow time or not. Oh, she's just gonna escape. Okay. That's rough. She's gonna get away. I think. Oh, nope, still. Oh. What the fuck? Okay. And then Blood Warden play. I'm just kidding. I wish I did. I wish I did. He's gonna get picked up here soon. She's on second hook. He's getting picked up right now, probably. Dead hard, I knew it. I waited for it. She got unhooked. Do you have decisive? No. Interesting. You're going back down there. I'll get 1K, I swear to God. 1K is fine. Yeah, if I try to hit her, she's gonna... Oh, she might have borrowed time. At least she got... No, I didn't get one, dude. That's a borrowed time player. 100%. I fucked up. Going this way. I fucked up. See that? Second, I'm not making sharp decisions. They're gonna teabag at the exit gate? No, they didn't. Okay. That's why full hex tome perks don't work. I brought it in just to be weird. No. Oh, it still got me. What the fuck? I don't have speed. I'm sorry. I don't have speed. Oh, she didn't drop the pallet. Okay. Okay. If she dropped the pallet, she wasted time. They're waiting at the other gate. Yeah. That's rough. They even knew where the basement was. Wait, I got a sweater? I came in here knowing I was not, it's not a good build. I actually forgot there was even no end in the build because I thought everything was cleansed or blessed. Like, Thrill of the Hunt did nothing. I didn't get any stack of Devour because I didn't hook anybody until everything was cleansed. So, yeah. You didn't want to say it back. That's kind of weird. They probably thought they accomplished something against that build, which that build was literally nothing. If I want to play more securely, I'm still trying to get the rust out playing killer. I literally haven't played for like a whole, well, I haven't been playing for longer than a week. Like, I think I missed out two resets. I think. I'm trying to remember. Look at my fucking blood points. It looks like I missed out three resets or something. I did play Survivor recently. That was before the reset. I did a full stream of just playing Survivor. But I haven't been playing this game as much as I wanted to anymore, just because the game's on a decline. I'm not playing Survivor after what happened to me. It's fine, man. You shouldn't be messing around with somebody with Insidious and Noed, or not Noed, Rancor. You were just, it was just unlucky you were the obsession. That Trapper was AFK for the whole game. That's on you, man. That's on you, dude. That was fucking I have that clipped. I'm pretty sure it's in my clip collection. That game is pretty wild. Because, you know, five gens flew by just because it was an AFK Trapper, but he had Nemesis and... I think... No, not Nemesis. He had Rancor and, I think he might have had Insidious. I'll have to look back at that game at the end, see the rest of the build. I was like, nah, he's not mooring you. He can't do that. I thought he had Noed, and then, like, I realized... You're getting... Then you're like, nope, I am getting moored. Nemesis. Or not fuck, I keep saying Nemesis. Fucking Rancor. It's weird because like we have a killer named Nemesis and we have a perk called Nemesis. What would it be, page 5? Wait, where is it? Oh, it's right here. Oni perk, which I guess is really good on Michael. You know, speaking of Michael, I might as well play Michael. And do the... probably the... technically the worst build, but it works sometimes. Oh, I had Vanity Mirror build. I don't know why. Let me scratch Mirror. Thank you. Make your choice. I will actually use Play With Your Food, even though I don't like using that perk at all. I'm not a big fan of it. Drop and chase with my obsession. It's kind of weird cap. It kind of is. I could just use Corruption just to slow the game down just a little bit. Monitor kind of doesn't work out with that build. Actually, I need to reread this again. Your area is decreased by 8 meters and your field of view is increased by 10 degrees. While in chase, terror radius is increased. That doesn't work out if I don't have like ruin. If like I'm chasing somebody and then like they run into an area where the gen's being done, since that's increased terror radius, they likely would get off the gen, but then, you know, ruin. It wouldn't work. I haven't tried a Grim Embrace yet. Each time a survivor is hooked for the first time, you gain a token. Upon reaching 4 tokens, Grim Embrace activates. And he blocks all generators for 40 seconds. The obsession's aura is revealed to you for 5. I don't want to use that one. Actually, that would help out a lot with Play Your Food. What's the other artist perk? Not Pentimento. I'm looking for the other one. It was a Scourge Hook. Is it... will it be an S? Be over here. Start a trial for war and looks to change the Scourge Hooks. You see the orders of white. The anytime a survivor is hooked on a Scourge Hook, the generator with the most progress explodes, instantly losing 15% progress. That's kind of good replacement for ruin. Just because, of course, we're gonna play the favorite map. Gonna play on Leary's. I still have a Rise trending on Twitter. What's going on here? I have that game and I barely even played it. I didn't hear much about Tales of Arise since its release, to be honest. Oh, people. Wait, what? Oh, don't tell me that's the same dude. Nah, that's not Aeron, is it? That's not the Aeron. No, it's not. It's a fucking fake account. I knew it. Oh, you're using a fake username for. Okay, buddy. Okay. Wait, he hasn't changed his name, but wait, no, he has. Okay. Fuck your life, Bing Bong. Aeron TTV, even though it's not him. What do you mean? I don't think it's him, right? No, it's not. His Twitch is Lil Moist Cake, and it's 100 followers. I'm not surprised. I hate it when people do this. Oh, he left anyway. I was like, there's no way he's playing Survivor right now. Actually, no, he would run like, what would he run? He's not the one with, Well, he does play Nia. He did play Nia at the time. Like, that was like a year ago. He was doing like vault speed builds. Now he's doing like more killer videos. Oh, yeah, actually, he's been doing both. He did do a video. I miss Noob 3 content, man. His content was kind of weird at the time, because it's... All the inserts he does... It's kind of meh. I kind of don't miss the content he made. I kind of don't. I wasn't able to keep track of my fucking raid games here. Shit. Okay, next. I didn't lower the quality, by the way, and I need to do that when the game loads. Yay, nobody use a map offering. Thank you. I was on ultra the whole fucking time, man. Oh my god, let me up the fucking game volume too. Are we good? Okay, I'm good here. Okay, yeah, I didn't mean to swing in. That was from tabbing. They are likely over here. At the block gens. That's actually a good corner to get blocked off. Holy shit. Now look at these bozos, man. Look at these bozos, my guy. Look at these bozo. Hello! He's not the obsession, it's fine. Drop the pallet. Oh, faster. Oh, fuck. All that wastes a play of your food stack? For real? Okay. I didn't know that. It's fine. I don't think they realize that I am only T1 forever. He probably thought I was stalking him for good. Oh, he's got like a good... Ooh. Oh my god, I hate it here. She didn't know. Okay. Oh, he healed. Okay, okay, buddy. What? What are you doing? He's gonna stay right there and heal. Ah. Okay. Oh. Damn. Drop it. Leave so I can get a stack. Hurry the fuck up. Okay. No, they're about to finish another gen right here. Okay, I thought I was gonna be able to pick her up, but she just realized. Let me kick this again. I haven't hooked anybody yet, because I can't down anybody. Damn, I can't cut him off. Oh, fuck. If only I had the lunge. I'm too slow. I don't want this middle gen done. Why would you go up here? You fucked up. Scourge hook right there, okay, and it's gonna pop a gen, hopefully. Nobody's gonna do a gen, please. That one popped, okay. But that one did. Oh, she got picked up? Okay. Happening. I mean, they're playing like this. I don't want to play like this, but you're making me play like this. Okay. There's another scourge hook right here, too. Holy shit. Two pops. Oh, I have a stack of player food. Holy shit. That one got popped again. They're healing up here. I'm slightly faster. I would like to have 3 stacks. What the fuck? They're on the other side. I went the wrong side. Oh, a little faster, just a little bit faster. Oh, she took a hit. One of them got up with Unbreakable or something, from what I saw. She got unhooked, okay. I'll just hook her. We're gonna pop another gen, maybe? Maybe. No, I'm not near a Scourge hook, that sucks. I got plate of your food value, though. I don't like to stay around the hook, but if there's like 2 of them... or one of them's like on their way and I have fucking scratch mirror, like, you're gonna expect it. I have to go on this side, fuck. Wait, I went the wrong way. Fuck, I don't know the stairs up here. I have to keep going this way. Yeah, you guys are blocking each other. You guys have the same mind. Okay. Yeah, fucking leave. Ah, what the fuck? Okay, I'll just hook her. This is a Scourge hook. Oh, okay, I'm lucky. Okay. That one gen that popped twice might be getting popped again. Oh, never mind. He dropped the pal. If I can hit her once. Oh, never mind. I'm gonna get a stack anyway. Give me one stack, come on, drop the chase, thank you for the stack. I kinda hurt him a little bit, but he kept strafing around. What the fuck? Get rid of this strong pallet. Where was the, I saw her for a brief second. No, I don't want you. She's up here. Okay. I don't know how long I'm streaming for. I have no idea. He's healing right now. How do you know? Because you have fucking spine chill? Is that how you know? Okay, that's it. There he goes. Okay. Oh, what the fuck? He's not dead yet. Oh, I was gonna fake it. She was still there. I thought she moved. She didn't. She has calm spirit. Okay. It was a shitty 4K, I'm gonna admit that. That was not a good 4K. That first hook kind of cost them. Like, 2 of them went straight for the hook. Wait, what was that? Oh, that was a gen. I was about to fucking say. I was like, where's the notification happening? I mean, it was a shitty way to play, I'm not gonna lie. I forgot that we're still playing without crossplay. Yeah, it's whatever, but you know. They're gonna be salty in the chat, maybe. If not, then GG's. You know, I'm still gonna say GG's. Apparently, you can't put GG's well played together. That fucking sucks. Wait, why can't you though? Why? I don't get that. Why is that censored? Win's a win, yeah, I mean... I felt like I had some scares there. I avoided a DS. Somehow I got a 30k from that game? That's kind of crazy. Well, I guess in these lower ranks... it kind of makes sense. They're more forgiving with the emblems, a lower rank. Maybe too forgiving. Tomorrow, maybe hop back on Persona 5. I was supposed to play Xenoverse yesterday, but I just didn't feel good to stream late at night. I don't know why. I want to finish Xenoverse so I can move on and play, I'm going to restart the Diamond and, Brilliant Diamond remake. I kind of want to restart it and play it on PC, do a randomizer, or do a different Pokemon game. And my sister's supposed to be playing Pokemon with me on Mondays, but no. Passed out at work today, man. Fuck, man. I just felt hella dizzy for some reason. Damn. It's from the shock of Spider-Man in the theaters, that's why. That's the after effect. It's like... yeah, I'm not even gonna keep up with these tomes, there's no way I'm finishing this. When does this end? When does this shit end? 15 days? I don't know if I can do this. Maybe I can? I don't wanna play this game too much at all. That blue glyph thing sucks. Why are you making me do these glyphs, man? Drop 15 pounds being chased. You're telling me to go back to fucking Survivor? Oh, brother. Play some Smite, homie? Yeah, I'll do it after one more game here. I'll play one more Survivor game. Man, my hands are fucked right now. I forgot to check the dungeon here. I got a 3-star item. Nice. Okay. Call you afterwards. All right, man. Oh, did you like look for another AC adapter for the mic? Not yet. I might look into my fucking thing and see if I have the original one. I might. Actually have it still. Well, I definitely didn't throw away an AC adapter. I actually might have two of them. I gotta get brake pads for my car. Damn. You need a fucking new horn on your car, dude. Oh, man. Bruh. Shit started squeaking today? Damn. Yikes. Yikes, yikes, yikes. Dude, just combine three boon perks together. This sounds so fucking stupid. We'll do it. The horn fucking sucks, man. Yeah, I told you, just buy an air horn. Even though it's not a sponsor stream, please use !! Raid to get the link directly to the Raid Shadow Legends link, or well, website, and you can sign up there either on your phone or on PC. There is a PC version of the game. You can play it on PC. You can install it. There's a launcher for it. Anything made by Plarium, it's going to be on it pretty much. I'm actually looking through all games right now. Let's see, what else do I have? They have Vikings War of Clans, Mech Arena, Throne Kingdom War, Hustle Castle. There's a lot of games they got here. Damn, I'm going to have to look into these. They got a lot of games. I like that some mobile games are like... making their way to PC. But no, what you be? Gotta plug in the product. All the sign up thing, it went from 19 to 20 now. We finally got 20 people. So if I complete the campaign now, it's $400 revenue. Because I got the shard opening stream I did yesterday. I opened up a $50 pack and they're like, hey, it's $100. You hustled hard out here?
Yeah.
I wasn't going to take the sponsorship. I honestly, when I took it, I was like, I'm not going to put any effort into it because it sounds impossible because I don't have any viewers most of the time. But thanks to the guy that did the promotion boost for like a week. That was a week before I even opened up the sponsorship. I wish I could have taken the sponsorship for it during that time. It would have helped a lot, actually. Might have to look into like promoting the stream again. I'm not using Twitch Boost, cause fuck that shit. I don't know if that's a thing or not. Shout out to that person that plugged you on YouTube. Oh yeah, that one guy too. Yeah. I got more stuff from Etsy for streams, dude. I got, I can show this off right now. I do have a Pokemon overlay now, so if I start a new Pokemon game, I'm definitely doing this layout right here. They gave me three different layouts. There's one with a webcam. So the My Team thing down here is where I could put the pictures of the Pokemon I have and then the trainer cards so I can show off my badge. That's really sick, actually. I need to finish it up. I still need to put like the names of the new follower, subscriber, donation. Looks really good. I like the stinger thing here with the circle. That's a custom one. That's a Pokedex? Yeah, it is, yeah. The main thing here is a Pokedex. I like the chat too. I can kind of read. Yeah, I can kind of read it. Yeah, when I put full screen, I can read that. That's readable for everybody who watches the stream on full screen. That's good. I put like a black text shadow and like outline, so it's a little more readable. Oh, two TTVs? Man, we're getting tunneled. Yeah! Okay, there is a legit BDSP ROM hack for Brilliant Diamond. I need to look at this. Let me take a look at this. Sigma Platinum. Oh shit. Somebody modded out the whole game already. Oh shit, switch. Yeah, I already know. Yeah, I was showing that off again. Let me look at this mod. Version 1.00. I feel like there's gonna be a lot of bugs on this because it's a yeah, but oh my god, they're giving us mons that aren't even in Diamond and Pearl remakes. Yo, okay, I kind of dig this. Oh, 1.12? Do I have that version of the game? Shit. I gotta check. Aw, damn. Game already started. Is it a Pokemon? Yeah, it's a whole mod of the current remake game. But on an emulator. Someone already finished a mod for it. Oh god, hold on. My emulator mod just fucking appeared on my screen. It's a Huntress. You gotta throw your little hatchets, you little fuck. Oh my god. Damn! Already down me. Fuck. Surprisingly, I'm the first one downed. I'm not surprised. Update 1.11. Oh, I need to update it to 1.12. Okay. I need to find an update for that. Oh. Oh, that was, I'm guessing that might have been Undying or Ruin, because it looks like she has Ruin. Looks like she does. Filter. Okay. Nobody's coming get me here? What's happening? What's happening here? Oh, okay. Yeah, I'll just self-care, I guess. I need a totem. That could be ruined right there then. If there's a totem up here, it's gonna be perfect. No? Damn. Oh, I got cleansed. Why is she nearby? What the fuck? She went back to him. That's fucked. Wow, okay, buddy. At 5 gens? Okay. Peepo sad. I mean, if their face cam, you might as well just do gens. Holding down that left mouse. Wow, what fun gameplay. Oh my god, she's back over here. There's like nowhere to go. There we go. I got her. Oh, she found me. Okay. What? That really hit me? I was not looking at that window. He threw it over. He aimed it over it. He didn't face camp me the first time, so is he gonna do it now? Why did he camp this guy? Why? Why do I have 100 MS? What the fuck? She's like right here. You don't have borrowed. I'm kind of fucked here. Yeah, I'm just dead anyway. Infectious, really. And there's the tunnel. And yep, that's the game. Crazy. He camped the first guy for no reason. I don't know what was going on there. Unless he was like fucking him over in loops or something. Oh yeah, it's a foreign player too. What the hell? I wonder why the ping was. No, it's not. Okay. It's just a weird text. You have 1,000 hours and you play like... Oh wait, no. Yeah, you have 1,000 hours. You play like that? What the fuck? Like, why... Why'd that Michaela get camped like that? That was so random. But no gens were going off. Oh, I don't think you get that. Oh, why did you greed that? Look at the BM on the fucking Hunter. I won't be surprised if she disconnects. After that hit, I would not be surprised by that. Thank you. Yeah, she's confused. She's confused why he's playing like that. It's pretty rough. I'm gonna check out her stream, see what's going on, if she is even streaming. Oh, she's not streaming. Uncomfortable. BMing like that. That's rough to watch. I don't get why that Michaela guy just face camped out of the game like that. She didn't. Like, right after I got hooked, he just found somebody else. He didn't bother face camping me. It was kind of weird. Oh, I need to make sure I do this dungeon. Just turn this on right now for now and see what's going on. He's definitely not gonna let you out now after that sabotage. I don't think he was going that way anyway. I didn't even really pay attention. Now for the face camp anthem. Everybody rise. It was unnecessary to play that way when everybody was not doing anything. Might as well go look for the hatch. Imagine he has no head. It's definitely not on hatch or on hack. Shack. Shack. Wait, did you lose her? There was no way you lost her. This game made no sense. Made no sense. Like, what did... Wait, we got defeated. Whoa. We gotta level up the Mountain King. Damn, we gotta level him up. Oh, we made it pretty far. Okay. Yeah, I don't need to watch the rest of this game. That was really sad. Sad game. I mean, deliberately base camping for no reason, it's kind of weird. It's kind of weird. Like, the Michael game I played like that because, well, I didn't like face camp. Proxy kind of, it was proxy camp. Just because two people were coming and I had scratch mirror, so I knew they were coming. That was different, though. That was way different. She just stayed there for that Michaela to die off her first hook. Super weird. It's super weird. It's whatever. I'm gonna end the game now, and I'm gonna chill out for a bit because it's getting late. Oh man. I'm gonna head out now tomorrow, probably Persona 5. Persona 5 Royal on PS5. Wednesday, if I do play, tomorrow night, I might just do a non-commentary Xenoverse stream just to play through as much as I can. Because I've been grinding levels up to like level 60 and we're trying to get through the last two badges. And I don't know what happens after the 8th badge. I don't know if there's a Pokemon League. I don't know what they do in that one. So it's whatever. So yeah, I'll be back tomorrow. Later.